Welcome back, friends. When I last left off, I was doing terrible. And, shut up. Shut up. Oh my god, zero damage. Oh, thank god. What should I do, though? What should I do? Frozen Field just reduces the damage you take from cold, and it has a chance of freezing him. So, I mean, that's not even that good. Who uses cold damage? Like, nobody, right? So, I'll replace that with this. Oh my god. Oh. I thought... Yeah. That's what I thought. Oh, Static Field didn't do that much damage. It was the stupid explosive that did the damage. Alright, you know what? I'm over the wrench. And I'm all about the shotgun now. All about the shotgun. Where's that big daddy that killed me? Because I just heard him. And I want revenge. That's what I want. Is this route leading me the wrong way? That's stupid. It's just gonna point me that way no matter what. He's nearby, so I'm gonna go ahead and pick up one of these. Whoa! Alright, shut up. Yes. Revenge is sweet. Easy.
Thank you.
You're welcome. What do you mean, what's this?
I'm sorry,
Father. Can I already take pictures of this guy? I need to take pictures of everything, because otherwise I'm doomed to fail. Yes, I'm gonna get a level up. Okay, or not. That's cool. Yeah, shotgun's way better at this point. Which makes no sense because I've been upgrading my wrench. That's the... Whoa! Oh my god, I was kind of scared. A little bit. That's so disappointing. Like, every friggin' combat tonic I have upgrades the wrench, and now it's, like, worthless. Wait, can I even use that? Awesome. Perfect. Right, what is that exploding bug? Ugh. Exploding bug. How do I get to that? Alright. What's up? You like exploding bug? No? Good. Apparently I've got a frickin' surplus of the stuff. Do I take pictures of you? Permanent 50% increase to all wrench damage. Well, that's pretty friggin' nice, isn't it? Maybe now it's good. That actually sounds like it's really good. I'm kind of excited about the wrench again. Is this where I'm supposed to be? Probably not. Okay. Easy does it. I need armor, don't I? What the hell? That's stupid. Okay. What is that? I already got that. You have found 2-quarter cans of iron gel. Take them to the bomb casing in the hidden work area. Once there, add this component. So, I'm not supposed to get everything at once? Stupid. This game is just getting really annoying the further I get. It's probably just me being really bad. Oh god. Anti-personnel. Where is he? What the hell? Did he just fall? Shut up. I'm gonna go up a level. Easier to predict Houdini splice through teleportation destination. I guess that's okay. He's really hoping for more damage. Well, that's kind of cool, I guess. Wrench is still kind of bad. Just stick to the shotgun, I guess. Yes! $10! Do I have to kill that big daddy that's wandering around for the last piece? I probably do, don't I? Oh, I'll do that before I go back. Is the crossbow good against big daddies? I'm about to find out. Where is he, down here? Oh, I'm asking so many questions and nobody can answer. Yeah, I think he's up there. I don't even freaking hear him anymore. What the hell? There he is. Somewhere. Am I getting closer? Nope. Oh, I suck. There he is. Alright, buddy. How much damage does this do? None? Great. That doesn't work. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god, my god. Headshot. Dude, that's really freaking cool. And you can, like, pick up the ammo that didn't break? Oh, that is awesome. Crossbow might be where it's at. I mean, if you can... If you do the upgrade to where you don't lose any arrows, then you never run out of ammo. And it does a ridiculous amount of damage. I might be really excited about this. Ha ha! Woo-wee! Alright, careful. Probably gonna be an ambush. That is really freaking cool. Oh my god, is that cool. Wait, did I never go over here? Does this take you to his office? It probably does. Aww.
Before the final rat has eaten the last gram of you, Rapture will have returned. I will lead a parade. Who was that, they'll say, as they point to the sad shape hanging on my wall? Who was that?
Who was that? You gonna blow up? Apparently that was a bunch of nothing. Stupid. Oh, I hope this is done. I don't want to collect anything else. So much money.
We tricked you, monster.
What? Oh, those reflexes, huh? That sucks. Nice trick, by the way. Yes! What components do I need now? One nitroglycerin charge. Kyber's is keeping it locked up in his office. Alright friends, it's been about 10 minutes. Thanks for watching. Subscribe if you haven't already. It's in the top middle. And next episode, we are gonna finish this friggin' EMP. Hell yeah. Until next time.